this virus showed the Communist Party's true colors, because a government that was genuinely concerned with public welfare would have put public health first. But what we saw is that the Chinese authorities, time and again, put their control first, their power first.
What are the hints for that?
Well, the most clear case was the 8 doctors in Wuhan, the epicenter of the virus, who early on, late December, saw something was going on. And they announced that there is a SARS-like virus that's causing pneumonia that is spreading. They didn't know the name of it yet, but they knew something was happening. And the Chinese authorities basically turned to them and said, shut up. We don't want you delivering this bad news. And so they were silenced. And what this did, this censorship, is it gave the virus a 2 to 3 week head start, which when you're containing a virus that is as contagious and as potentially deadly as the coronavirus, yes, that's a disaster. And it enabled what might have been a contained outbreak, it enabled that to become an epidemic. And that is an illustration of a government that prioritizes the suppression of bad news over the welfare of the people.